fixture that often predates many in American soccer. This, the glitzy modern-day version of it. Who can claim another here? Reynoso at the wall does its job.
Janet.
Espria, the Colombian winger. Angled ball for Mora. Fabulous finish from Felipe Mora. Two goals in two games for the Chilean centre forward.
Montenegro just not tight enough, not tight enough to allow that cross to be blocked. A little bit too far off the ball and too easy to curl that ball. Felipe Mora with another brilliant header, just like the game winner against LAFC. But look at how much time to take the touch, to lift the head up, to curl the ball in, defy the runner. De Bassi just not
to break again. Tyrone Espria interrogating Brent Carver.
Step slow to get on the end of it.
And Gasper with the header. Down the right on the line by Arjan Zivacic. Robin Lod. Timbers. Second half underway from Allianz Field. Portland Timbers coming. Metanier happy to keep the ball rolling. Come on, Metanier! And Unul into the wonder wall. So it is.
Maybe you're thinking you're playing off a little bit because you think he's going to play to the back post for someone to head it in. Instead, he goes for goal himself.
Reynoso's ball in. Punched away by Ivacic. Dodson back into the danger zone. Chase gets it. So far.